Actor Ranveer Singh says there was a time when he thought he would never make it big in Bollywood as he had no filmy connection. I had a struggle period. My first realization of becoming a mainstream actor was perhaps a bit far-fetched. It was in the 10th standard. I sort of realized that my dream, after all, may not come true because most of the people around me were from a filmy lineage. I thought to settle for something which seems within my reach, so I decided to join a university in America for further studies, and I was late to register for classes due to procrastination, only to find out that the acting class for non-majors had a slot empty, so I enrolled myself in, Ranveer said. The actor looked back at his struggle in his initial days in his acting career during an episode of Starry Nights 2. Oh, the episode will air on Zee Cafe on Sunday, read a statement. I was told to perform on my first day by my instructor and everybody loved the performance, and that is when I realized I'm a performer. Ranveer proved his mettle in the various roles in films like Ladies vs. Ricky Bahl, Lootera, Goliyon Ki Rasleela Ram-Leela, Dil Dhadakne Do, and Bajirao Mastani. He added more power to his star status with Padmaavat and Simmba. And its report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.